Hey guys, it's Cookie Park, and welcome to Mini Moon Madness! So yeah, today I'm recording some Mini Moon Madness, and we've got a jungle sapling, and as you can probably see, I've done quite a few changes. I destroyed the whole tree, but I'm still waiting for the leaves to sort of just despawn, you know, the usual. And why is my render distance so high? It's a tiny little world, and I don't know why I need it so high. Never mind. So in today's episode, I'm going to be building my house, and I've been busy. I've gotten all the stone I need. I've gotten a load of wood, as you probably saw earlier, Lizzie's, and I made myself a little mailboxes, and I haven't got anything yet, but I do have something. Oh, let's see. Oh, it's from my mum or dad to my son Cookie. Our home world has been attacked. Oh no, not Pug World. By the Ender King, from the End. Well, obviously, and his minions. We are going to the planet Cake, where it is safe. Be aware, he said he will defeat every pug in the land. If you see him or his minions, run. Don't fight, just run. From Mum. That is scary. I'm gonna leave you in there. Oh, I did. I saw some of his minions. No, I'm sure they. Well, I got them all, so they couldn't have like told the Ender King, where I am. Well, it is an Ender Dragon. He is a dragon, and he is a king. But you know, I think I'm just getting a bit scared. But I doubt it's anything. The Ender things. Okay, let's make myself a load of wood, and let's get some of this, and we're gonna make our house on top of that big tree. So let's bring this with us, actually. So mining. Maybe I should bring my axe along. Yeah, that would be very useful, and my pickaxe. Yeah, I think that would be quite useful. And let's put some chain armor on. Lovely. So let's go up here, and I'm scared, because if I fall, I'm gonna fall down into the never-ending drop of an. Well, I don't know. Where would I land? I don't know where I'd land. Oh, very, very scary indeed, guys. Never mind. Let's just make our way up here safely. And I nearly fell. Okay, this is very dangerous, as I can already tell. I can already tell this is gonna end badly. No, I think it might end. It might end quite nicely. I don't know. And I think I've missed some wood inside that tree. No, I'll sort that out of video, guys. But are we nearly at the top? Are we nearly at the top? We're at the top. That's good. So let's start building our home. Anyway, is that good to be there? Yeah, you're right to be there. I nearly had to destroy one of my blocks. That would have been very annoying. So let's just build this. Let's actually destroy all of these before anything happens, because that would be quite annoying when I have to destroy leaves. Let's just destroy them all in one big go. And let's mine this down. Oh, lovely. And let's turn my render distance down again. It's being a bit laggy today. Naughty Minecraft being laggy. How dare you? Can we do this? Yeah, this is going pretty well so far. I think I'm gonna have a bit of a weirdly shaped house. I'm gonna do it in the shape of whatever the leaves shapes were. So yeah, I'm gonna do it till about here. I think this can be the shape of my house. Maybe I can mine it out, build it out a bit over here. Yeah, I'll build it out a bit over here, because I don't want a tiny house, guys. I like living in a big house. It'd be very nice. So let's just do this. Okay, I think this is a good size for my house. I don't think it's even, but it's a good size. I'm thinking of doing these on the sides of each, and I think that'd be quite nice. Two up, and I've probably said "and two up" about 100 times now. Wait, no, I think I said it about 2 times. I'm really bad at making jokes. Let's do 3 up, and I've just placed a crafting table. I'm sorry, Mr. Crafting Table. Oh no, you'll be in my house. Don't worry. I won't just leave you. It's fine. So let's do a bit of parkour skills here. Ooh. I'm very scared of doing parkour over here, but I'm pretty safe now because there's a this my island's that way, so that's good. So I'm liking this so far. Let's do that, and let's I don't think I'm gonna have. Oh no, I have windows. I have windows. Sadly, I don't have any Invisiglass, which was in the escape pod. So yeah, and oh, let's place you there and up there and up one more. And I don't know if I want a roof or not. Do you think, guys? I'll leave it to you. Do you guys think I should get a roof or not? I'm not too keen on them. I'm not too keen. But oh, I know where my exit can be though. Oh yeah, I can have like a exit where I have to dive into some water. Oh, it's a bit dangerous. It's a bit dangerous. But you have to risk something. You have to risk. You have to be risky, 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 risky. Yeah. And I think we're gonna come to a close in this episode very soon. So I'm liking this so far. I'm liking this. Let's just should we? Yeah, I think we're gonna do a roof. I think we'll do a cobblestone roof. I think that'd be nice. And how much cobblestone do we have? Yeah, we definitely have enough. We definitely. And what am I doing? What am I doing? I was trying to destroy some cobblestone with an axe. I don't think that's gonna work. Surprisingly. It didn't work. Surprise. Surprise. Let's just. We're nearly finished. Come on. We're nearly finished, and then we're going to be ending the episode, because these episodes are quite short episodes, guys. Just saying, it's probably going to be about a three-parter, maybe a four-parter. Four-parter is probably more realistic. Three-parter might be, if I'm lazy. Oh, yeah. And, oh, I nearly broke the block I was on. Not good. I don't want to have to fall down a bit. Maybe hurt my little feet. That would be bad. So, we're nearly finished, guys. And then at the end, we can do an epic dive into the water. So we've basically finished, and oh, I know what I can do. One last thing, guys. You're lucky, and I've lost my crafting table. Where? Crafting table. Hello. I haven't placed it on something. Hello, crafting table. There you are. I'm gonna just place this, and and what are you here for? Oh yeah, that's what I used to get up there. And I like my little house. Let's just place my crafting table on this side. I'll make myself a furnace, and that is not a furnace, that is just a big giant rock. I'll make two furnaces, guys, because maybe I want to cook two things at once. I don't know, but I don't really need furnaces, do I? Unless one of my, I don't know, what would I use furnaces for? I do not know, but I guess they're useful, I guess. I'll make it even, have two on each side. I think that looks quite nice. And for the end of the video, guys, I'm gonna jump off. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.